Back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update. We're going to use Journey to Divine Masculine. And I'm going to shuffle, and then I'm going to turn down the radio. I mean the music, okay? All right, we about to set up here and get into this energy. Okay, let me turn this music down. Okay, it looked like this Divine Masculine has been set up here, trapped in his head. He's been sitting up here soul searching, thinking, trying to sit up here and figure out on how he can get himself out of this marriage, okay? He's been super thinking, This divine masculine wants his divine feminine back, and he wants to sit up here, and he wants to sit up here and walk away from this marriage that he's in. This divine masculine knows who his heart belongs to, and his heart belongs to the divine feminine. He no longer wants to sit up here and be in this family unit no more, okay? He's ready to walk away from the family that he has with the karmic. Okay, divine masculine sitting up here trying to get the willpower to sit up here and once and for all walk away. Okay, the karmic don't even see it coming. Okay, but the karmic do know that their relationship have been stagnant and that ain't nothing going down with them. Okay, not even in the bedroom. This divine masculine don't even sit up here and make love to this karmic. This is how stagnant their relationship is. Divine masculine, he wants the opportunity to come back together with you, divine feminine, to sit up here and have this brand new beginning. If you sitting up here willing to give divine masculine this new beginning, it will make a world of difference to him. Okay? This divine masculine got clarity on what he wants to sit up here and do. And he's sitting up here planning, okay, on coming towards you and making it right. This divine masculine is surrendering to this journey. He's surrendering to this journey. He knows what makes him happy, what makes his heart beat. And that's you, divine feminine, okay? This divine masculine is sitting up here getting the synchronicities. He's sitting up here seeing the signs. Divine masculine is doing the knowledge and looking up different things to be able to get more understanding on this twin flame journey. Divine masculine wants all the clarity that he can sit up here and get, okay? Divine masculine has been sitting up here overindulging, okay, all up in his head thinking about you, okay, and divine masculine is no longer deceiving himself and telling himself a lie. Divine masculine desires you, okay? It triggers this divine masculine to sit up here and be away from you for too long of a time, okay? This divine masculine, all he does is sit back and have flashbacks of when you guys used to make love. And it makes him eager, and it makes him anxious when he don't have you around, okay? This divine masculine is ready to sit up here and travel to you. He's ready to show you how much he's been missing you, okay? If you know what I mean, okay? This divine masculine is sitting up, getting up the confidence to be able to sit up here and reach out to make things right between you and him. He's coming out the clouds, okay? He's coming out that black magic spell, okay? Divine masculine, all he go through at home is chaos and drama with this karmic. All they do is argue. All they do is argue. His marriage is in shambles right now. This divine masculine feel very chaotic and burnt the fuck out dealing with this marriage, and he doesn't want it no more. This divine masculine wants a brand new beginning. This divine masculine is sitting up starting to put up boundaries concerning this karmic and what he's going for and what he ain't going to be going for. Okay, this divine masculine is very confident in his decision, and he got the clarity that he needs, okay? And he done made up his mind on who, and he done made his choice. He's no longer confused, okay? This divine masculine been sitting up here telepathically sending messages to you, letting you know how much he misses you, how much he desires you. I'm pretty sure that you've been thinking about your divine masculine more than normal. Divine masculine sits up here and sees your value and how loyal and lovable you always been to him, okay? Divine masculine sees when he deals with you how balanced he be. And when he's not with you, he sees himself not being balanced. This divine masculine wants to sit up here and take you on a date and spend some quality time with you. This divine masculine was self-sabotaging the relationship between you and him because he had trust issues. It's hard for him to trust. This divine masculine rather break up with you before you break up with him type of guy, okay? To avoid being hurt, okay? This divine masculine sometimes feels very unworthy of your love, divine feminine, after everything that he has done to you. But if you just willing to sit up here and give him the opportunity so he can really show you that he surrenders to this love, okay? He will sit up here and you won't regret it, okay? When your divine masculine is sitting down, laying down, listening to music, he thinks about you. reminisces about you, dreams about you. Okay? He knows who his true soulmate is and his true twin flame. He knows who he feels childlike with, who makes him happy, who makes him feel young and vibrant. And that's you, Divine Femme. Don't nobody make him feel the way that you make him feel. And Divine Masculine, he's tired of sitting up here sabotaging and running from you. He's tired of it. This Divine Masculine wants to sit up here and learn how to trust again. He wants to learn how to be able to trust you with his heart. Okay? This Divine Masculine has been hurt by so many other people in his life to the point that he has a caged heart. He doesn't know who and how to trust and how to accept love. But he's ready to sit up here and confess to you on how much he loves you. He's ready to take the mask off. And he wants you to know that he has been getting his karma on how he treated you, Divine Femme. And he's truly sorry. He's truly sorry. And that triggers him on how he treated you. Because he knows that you have the choice to not sit up here and accept this new beginning. Okay? This Divine Masculine ready to plant a new seed with this new beginning. He wants to show you that he's changed and he's different. Your Divine Masculine can be overcoming low self-esteem, not trying to be a people pleaser. And your Divine Masculine is planning on sitting up here, buying you a ring to sit up here and propose to you. Once I guess he leave his marriage, he wants to sit up here and propose to you. Let's hope he ain't going to give you the same ring that he gave her. Okay? Because your Divine Masculine been sitting up here soul searching and thinking. And he see the error to his ways. And he wants to make it right. He wants to make it right. Because he knows that you did not deserve to be abandoned and ghosted. You didn't deserve that. You didn't deserve for him to walk out your life the way that he did. It's not what he did, it's how he did it. And he's ashamed of the way that he has treated you. And he wants you to know that he's sitting up here getting up the willpower, and he's going to sit up here and walk away from this marriage. This marriage does not make him happy anymore. Okay? He doesn't want to be with the karmic anymore. He wants to sit up here and have a family and be happy with you. And he done made his mind up. Okay? Because he really truly loves you, Divine Feminine. And he wants to make it right. This Divine Masculine has learned his karma. Okay? So, yeah, that's what the 411 is, y'all. So we're going to end it there, and I'll just be back with another reading, okay? All right. Y'all thumbs up, okay? And I want to sit up here and thank everybody that did make donations to my Cash app and everything else. I appreciate you. And the ones that do want to make a donation to the Cash app for the channel, it's Innocent Tarot, okay? And I really appreciate everything that you guys do for me, okay? Thank you. Okay. Please thumbs up. Bless me. Thank you. Bye-bye.